I promise that I know you very well. Your eyes never lie, even if they tell. Sweet lullabies that come with the smell of a dozen roses flipping down a green hill. You living in a world that come with plan B, cause plan A never relay a guarantee, and plan C never could say just what it was, and your plans only can pan around love. You love him, you love them, you love her. You love so much, you love when love hurts. You love red bottom and gold that say queen. You love handbag on the waist of your jeans. You love fresh tip and trip that pay for. You love bank slip that tell you we pay more. You love a good hand whenever the card dealt, but what love got to do it when you don't love yourself? I promise that I know you very well. Your eyes never lie, even if they fail. Out the sky and your optics turn stale. When they mold that's green, I can see you fit the bill. I'm living in a world that comes with plan B, cause plan A only can make another mistake, and you can't see success coming from plan C. When it all breaks, you'll still say you love me, and love them, and love when you love her. You love so much, you love when love hurts. You love fast cars and their presidents old. You love fast women, you love keeping control of everything that you love. You love beef, you love streets, you love running, ducking police. You love your hood, might even love it to death. But what love got to do with it when you don't love yourself? The reason why I know you very well, cause we have the same eyes, can't you tell? The days I tried to cover up and conceal my pride, it only made it harder for me to deal with living in a world that come with plan B. Escape go, cause plan A don't come free, and plan C just an excuse like because. What the worst, but so what if I got love? Her. I love so much, I love when love hurts. I love first verse cause you're the girl I attract. I love second verse cause you're the homie they pack. Burning like a stove top and love cooking from scratch. I love what the both of you have to offer. In fact, I love it so much I don't love anything else. But what love got to do with it when I don't love myself? To the point I should hate everything I do love. Should I hate living my life inside the club? Should I hate her for watching me for that reason? Should I hate him for telling me that I'm seasoned? Should I hate them for telling me ball out? Should I hate street credibility? I'm talking about hating on money, power, respect, and mind will. I hate the fact none of that shit make me real.